Hole number 6 is a 351-yard par 4. This fairway is much more forgiving than the last, so blast away with no fear of early danger. However, don't get too complacent, as a series of traps awaits your second shot. The green is small, so you'll need accuracy to get there cleanly.